Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to apply a button to clear a specific cell in Excel. In short, we are creating a clear cell button inside Excel. This is an advanced tutorial and we will be using Excel VBA for this tutorial. I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Let's get started. Now, I have a result sheet here. Now these are the numbers. This is total and average, and I want to clear this cell. Whenever I click a button, that should be right here. So I want to click here on a button and I want this cell to be cleared. Okay, to do that, let's create a button here. You should click on insert and click on shape with this one and button text. So this is our clear button. Okay, now we have our button and we need Visual Basic coding. Click on developer and click Visual Basic. Now click insert, click module. Now I am going to need a code and I have already written here. Now click copy and paste. Don't worry, you will get this code in the comment section. Make sure you copy it from there. Now take a look at here. Here is the range of cells I want to delete. Okay, so first one is B2 and B7. I want to delete this column, so I'm going to write B2 here, and in here B7. So by this line I will clear this column. Now I'm going to select column C, D, E. Okay, so let's write it down. C2, D2, E2, E7, D7, C7. Okay, so these are the line that is going to select these cells. Okay, if you need to add any more cell, you can add it. Just simply copy it and repeat. Okay, now click save. Click yes. So our Visual Basic is saved. Now we are going to assign a macro for this button. So to do that, I'm going to right click on this button and click this assign macro. Okay, now click clear cell and click OK. So our button is ready, and when I click here in this button, it's supposed to delete this cell. Let's see what happens. Yes, it's done. I clicked here and all these cells are deleted. Let's try it again. So these are the cell, and now clear. Yes, it's clear. So we have successfully applied a button inside Microsoft Excel to clear a specific cell. Okay, thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.